Can I help you? Sir! Get out of the house!
You know, we've had 5 classes together, and this is the first meal we've ever shared.
Well, it's not really a meal. That's a botanical garden.
It's funny. I want you to come by my place tonight.
For what?
I want to talk to you about something.
You have access to equipment through the film program, right?
And you need a project for your thesis.
Yeah.
What if we need a fear study?
To live another thread vicariously?
I'm in.
What is your strongest memory of feeling fear?
I was there no more than 10 minutes before some boy asked me what was wrong with my face.
The concussion left me deaf for 3 years. You live with the notion that the thing that causes you the most terror could come back at any time.
It's not good enough.
Interview me. My dad worked at a meatpacking plant. I'd listen to his boots walk to my bedroom door. I can hardly stand to look at a piece of meat now.
That's what I'm talking about. Honest to God, trauma.
It's a school project, okay? It's not like we're curing cancer.
This is never about a school assignment!
Wait!
I'm done.
You can't always have control.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Pull the car over!
What are you doing down here?
Hey, Cheryl. I haven't seen you in like a week.
Call me back. I just wanted you to see the next phase of my study. This is where the threat begins. Cheryl!
Can you hear me?
Where is she?
Where is David? I want your soul to open up for me.